Central Ohio is home to several farmers markets offering locally grown produce, and we have a full list of spots over on NBC4i.com. Now, if you go to our website, we have the list of local markets that are opening up for the summer. You can scroll through and find one near you. Now, most of the markets are open Saturday mornings, but others will be held during the week depending on where you go. Again, you can find the full list on our website.